do want a really simple beat the heat treat, this is an old-fashioned pop-up popsicle, but instead of being a bunch of sugar water, I cube up watermelon, pineapple, and then I freeze them. And then I put them in my blender or my food processor, both work beautifully, a little simple syrup, and then the next thing, believe it or not, is to put it in your piping bag, any old piping bag, or even a Ziploc, and then you can like cut off a little tip. These rocket pops will rock your world.